Okay, if you have the D6 with the broken thermistor, you first need to get the thermistor off. Use your solder gun. Solder gun. And you have... this is a thermistor, and you got to clear the two pins. And you solder the thermistor onto the left two pin. After finishing the soldering, you use the heat-on tape to stick it. The thermistor onto the back of the plate. Okay, that's it.